level is just too advanced. The bezel is Tiffany stamped. No grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it. They pay me to show you I do it again.
Good morning, Hilltoppers. I'm Gavin.
And I'm Hayden. Welcome to Topper Morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, September 29th. Today's weather will be a gloomy, rainy day with a high of 65 and a low of 52.
The 21st Century After School program will begin this coming Tuesday, October 3rd. Culinary, Next Level Technology, and the new robotics clubs will meet at 3 p.m. in the cafeteria that day. Please see Mr. J. Carrera for more information.
Tickets to the football game tonight will be on sale for all students outside the cafeteria today for $2 only, cash only. Student senior citizen tickets will be $4 if purchased at the gate, as adults will be $6.
A reminder that all students should have received their 2023 through 2024 school ID cards. If you haven't received your ID yet, please see your vice principal's office. All students are expected to wear their daily IDs to scan in for school lunches.
In sports, girls soccer defeated Dighton Rehoboth 5-0. The team showed a strong performance. Senior captain Julia Hargraves scored one goal and two assists. Junior Kaylin Cucci also scored one goal and two assists. Sophomore Madeline Hargraves scored two goals and junior Katharina Rumsey scored one goal. Junior Abigail Saunders was exemplary in middle field. The defensive line was quality as well, including senior Akina Nunes and juniors Rachel Silva and Alia Braga. Golf faced Dartmouth at Fall River Country Club, losing with a score of 1-28 to 109.
It's finally the end of the week, and we need a good joke to end off this week. Do you have anything for us?
I actually do. Why does no one make friends with a Dracula?
Probably because he's Dracula?
Because he's a pain in the neck. It's so funny.
That joke was a pain in the neck.
Whatever. It was funny. Except that it was funny. Well, we'll see you all next week.